everyone, today we have the bus stop game, a fun introduction to addition and subtraction. Here you can learn basic math in a fun way. The wheels on a bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on a bus go round and round all day long. Now let's roll the dice to get started. 5. That means we need to move 5 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many passengers do we need to pick up? Let's spin this. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's roll the dice again. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Some people need to go to the bakery or the shops over here. How many people shall we drop off? 3. 4 minus 3 equals 1. Let's roll it again. 2. 1, 2. We need to pick more people up from the castle. How many people do we need to pick up? 4 passengers. 1 plus 4 equals 5. 3. 1, 2, 3. We need to add more passengers to the bus. 5. 5 plus 5 equals 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now our bus is full. We need to drop more people to the park. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we can drop some people to the farm. 2. 10 minus 2 equals 8. 5 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eight plus 2 equals 10. Our bus is full again. Three. 1, 2, 3. Let's drop some passengers off the bus. Some people need to go home. 3. 10 minus 3 equals 7. 6 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. School. 4. Oh no, we only have 3 spots left. Sorry. But 7 plus 3 equals 10. one step forward. Minus, we can drop some passengers out. 6. 10 minus 6 equals 4. We get 4 more passengers. 4 plus 4 equals 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 more and then we arrive at the bus station. Yay! Well done, everyone. Thank you for learning and playing together with me today. See you next time. Bye-bye.